What's up, guys? It's me again, Mark Paragas, with Shane. And welcome back to another Back of Travel vlog. So, guys, tignan yung outfit namin. Oh, pa! Todo outfit, pero lalapang lang kami. So, for today's video, guys, we are going to Icon Siam to experience the Chao Phraya River Cruise. And doon sa Icon Siam yung kinuha nating pick-up point, guys, at saka yung venue kung saan mag-i-start yung cruise. For now, sasakay tayo ng BTS station going all the way to Icon Siam. And kung hindi nyo alam, i-walkthrough ko kayo. So kung dito kayo, guys, sa Silom, mag-i-stay, sakay lang kayo ng BTS sa Aladayeng, tapos bababa kayo ng Krontunburi station, and then take the exit 3 para lumipas sa Gold Line, another train yon, going directly to Icon Siam. Okay, I'll show you guys. And guys, oh, meron ditong locker storage. Pero hindi ko lang alam kung every station. Check natin kung magkano. Ayan, just in case gusto nyo maglibot-libot bago kayo umuwi or masyado pa kayo maaga, tapos dito kayo along Silom, guys, mag-i-stay. Pwede na kayo pumunta dito tapos iwan nyo yung luggage nyo dito kaysa iwan nyo sa airport. Or kung nag-aalaw naman yung hotel nyo na mag-iwan ng luggage agad maaga, then good for you guys, alright? So guys, yung platform nyo is Bangwa. Tapos bababa kayo ng Krontunburi. We are now sa Krontunburi, tapos mag-i-interchange lang tayo ng Gold Line, take the exit 3, tapos another train yon going to Icon Siam. And guys, pagsakay nyo ng Gold Line, babala kayo ng Charyon na Con Station.
They keep that ticket?
Yung rabbit card nyo, guys, hindi siya gagana dito sa Gold Line. You need to purchase another ticket or a separate ticket. And dito siya. Ito na yun, guys. Tapos bilik tayo ng ticket dito. Turn ito muna. 18 baht isa. And guys, so ito yung ticket. Ayan. Let's go. So we just arrived here sa platform. Actually, ano lang to, parang second station from Krontunburi. So yung Charyon Lakon. And ito na yung Icon Siam. Hi guys, we're now here sa Icon Siam. And guys, this is one of the biggest mall here in Bangkok. And mga branded yung mga shops dito, guys. Like Victoria's Secret, may Coach, may Bath & Body Works, Chanel, Dior. Ayan guys, so maglilibot na muna tayo dito sa Icon Siam. Kasi yung check-in time pa ng Chao Phraya River cruise namin is 4 PM. Tapos ang kinuha namin is yung twilight dinner cruise, which is sunset. Mag-start siya ng 5 PM. Ang check-in, kumbaga kukunin nyo na yung ticket sa pier number 2. Tapos kung may changes naman sa pier number, mag-email naman sila sa inyo. I think nag-email sila from pier number 2. Bali, i-claim natin yung ticket natin ng 4 o'clock sa pier number 4. Siyempre, I'll talk more about that details, like kung ano yung mga terms and condition, tapos ano yung mga dapat nyo i-expect pag kukuha kayo ng dinner cruise. Siyempre, saklo ko siya kinuha. You can get an instant discount if you use my promo code Mark Paragas Kulok. Alright? And hindi tayo mag-explore ng Icon Siam, guys. Bali, maglilipot-lipot lang muna kami dito kasi may time pa. Okay? So, see you guys later sa pag-re-redeem ko ng ticket natin.
1 hour later.
Alright guys, so nasa labas na kami ng Icon Siam. Ayan siya, and this is the riverfront. So ang gagawin natin, 10 minutes na lang before 4, pipila tayo sa counter sa Pier 4 para i-redeem lang yung ticket natin, guys. Tapos after redeem ng ticket, balik lang tayo dito para malamig sa loob ng Icon Siam. Tapos lalabas ulit tayo, siguro kahit mga ano, quarter to 5. So guys, ito, dito yung pila. Ito yung Pier 4, doon yung Pier 5, tapos ang docking niya doon sa Pier 2. Doon pa. Ayan, makikita niyo naman may Pier 4 na. Ayan. Tapos, just in case, hindi nyo alam kung saan kayo pipila kasi marami yan guys. Maraming company na nagpo-provide ng dinner cruise. Magtanong lang kayo. Kayon, nagtanong ako kay ate dito daw.
A few moments later.
This is shame. Tutom na kami. Tutom na kami guys. So bali pag kuha namin yung ticket, babalik kami dito ng mga quarter to 5 PM. Kasi 5 yung pinaka start ng cruise. And then, ayun. Ano naman, may seating arrangement naman guys. Kaya kahit mga 5 na kayo habang boarding, para hindi kayo nakikipag-unahan, merong ano, merong upuan. Two person. Is it in the upper deck?
Okay, just come in.
Okay.
Okay, upper. Tickets one by one. Sticker put on your shirt.
Okay.
What time? 5 PM. Pier number 2.
Pier number 2.
Yes.
Up and cap.
Pier number 2.
Yeah. Five.
Pier number 2.
Up and cap.
Thank you.
All right, guys. We have the ticket, and I asked kung sa upper deck siya. And yes, upper deck it is. Tapos may sticker. Tapos ito yung palatandaan. So see you guys later ng 5 PM sa Pier 2.
A few inches later.
Here we are, nakapila na kami. And time check it is 4:48 PM na. And mag-board tayo ng 5 PM. Meridian cruise yan guys. And ang sasakyan natin is the White Orchid. Tapos twilight to guys, so sunset. And in fairness, thanks be to God at medyo maganda yung panahon. Maaraw. O yan, di ba? Nakakatuwa. Napakainin. So we're just waiting for the boat, yung mismong White Orchid guys. And by the way, marami tong ano, iba't ibang klase yung dinner cruise yung sasakyan nyo dito. Mamili na lang kayo based on sa reviews guys, kasi merong mga dinner cruise na hindi wow. So expect nyo na lang, kung hindi man masarap yung pagkain or so-so, sulitin nyo lang sa view. Tapos ang maganda kasi guys na dinner cruise, yung open yung roof deck. Ito kasi may bubong. Ayan. Mas maganda ma-open para makita nyo talaga yung ano, yung paligid. But it depends na saktan nyo dapat sa maganda yung panahon. And this is it guys, this is our cruise for tonight. White Orchid Dinner Cruise. makeup. Guys, so ang ganda ng pwesto namin.
Yes! China!
Philippines!
Alright, so all of you guys, thank you very much. So ladies and gentlemen, I will open up the buffet. Please feel free to choose the variety of our selections of food. Please, you can enjoy your dinner now. Thank you so much!
Guys, so first round we have the pasta. I think this is tomato pasta. Tapos my fish, my chicken, and then my garlic bread and cake. Yeah, ganda ng pwesto namin sa mismong gilid, di ba? So guys, this is my second time trying this white orchid dinner cruise, but this time twilight tayo, so ibig sabihin sunset to guys, which is mas okay dahil maliwanag.
So ladies and gentlemen, special announcement. Please this time take a seat for a while for our safety. Please take a seat for a while for our safety. To those who are standing this time, please take a seat for a while, guys, for our safety.
Guys, huwag nyo kami judge ni Shayna. Puro kain kami. Enjoy talaga.
Hey!
fish. Okay. Guys, ibang experience ulit. Ganda. Look at the sunset. Wala hilo ako. Amazing guys, amazing experience again. Guys, so we are done here for the White Orchid Dinner Cruise experience. We had fun, guys, and it was an amazing experience. The view mamaya pag nalaglag ka. Wait lang guys. How was your experience?
It was fun.
Nakasama mo, girl.
It was fun. Exciting. Food is not so great.
Yeah, so-so lang yung food, pero syempre ang binili nyo dun, guys, yung view.
Yes.
And the experience. Ay, ang ingay naman. Charot lang, guys. Ayan. So, bali, guys, maganda. Yung view, compared dun sa ginawa namin last time na dinner cruise, which is parang 8 o'clock ka tayo hanggang 10 p.m. Pero this time, yung twilight, ang ganda ng view, guys. It is a must try. Dinner cruise, yung White Orchid, twilight. Actually, kahit hindi naman White Orchid, mag-try kayo ng iba. But yung time, around mga 6 or 5 p.m. Almost 2 hours yung cruise nyo, guys. Again, we had fun. Tapos may souvenir kami. So pagpasok nyo kasi, pipicturean agad kayo bago kayo mag-dock. Doon sa pinaka entrance. Tapos 200 baht. Okay na yan. For experience and souvenir naman siya. At babalik lang kami sa loob and then papalamig. Tapos balik na tayo ng Central World pa tayo. Maga pa naman. Sige. Try namin Ha?
Charger ka pa
lang. Sige. Uwi na kami. Maglo-lobot yung mga phones namin. Tsaka magpupuyat pa siya sa kaka-edit ng wheels.
Okay.
Oh, hawak mo. Sayo na yan. Sayo na yan. Souvenir. First time mo naman . Lahat ng first time try mo. So again, guys, it is a must try. Lahat ng dinner cruise try nyo. Huwag lang kayo mag-expect ng bongga sa pagkain, guys, ha? Pero okay naman. May mga sakto lang. Ayan.
Pero okay naman, hindi ganun kasarito.
Oo. Basta ang mahalaga, kumain ulit kami. Nakakain ulit kami. Ayun lang, guys. I hope na-enjoy ninyo. And kapag may mga questions kayo, just feel free to comment below. And sumasagot ako, alam nyo yan. Basta mag-enjoy lang tayo palagi. Dito sa channel ko makakuha kayo ng mga guides, tips, tapos amazing view, experience, i-share natin yan. Well, transparent tayo guys sa lahat. Pag hindi gusto, hindi gusto. Pag pangit, pangit. Pag guwapo, guwapo. Iba pala yun. Pag maganda, maganda. Alright? So again guys, thank you and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.
Smart Crab is official.
And hit the notification bell para updated kayo sa mga upcoming travel vlogs namin here in Bangkok. Enjoy life. Live life to the fullest. Kahit walang work. Enjoy na enjoy. And that's our motivation guys para makapag-travel pa kami soon. Maghanap na yan ng work. Ayan, next time may ano na yan, karinderia.
Grabe ka.
Alright. See you guys on our next Bangkok travel vlog. Mama chup chup. Apache, apache.